Hi Sagittarius, welcome back to Omkara Tarot, and it's time for another love bite for you. Let's see what message wants to show through for you today, Sagittarius. And these are general collective readings, will not resonate with all of you. Take what works for you, leave the rest. So let's begin. My angel spirit guides, please bless this reading for Sagittarius and send them the messages they need to hear the most right now. Thank you. So Saggies, welcome back all my subscribers, thank you for being here. And Saggies, if you're new here, we welcome you also. Do join us, subscribe to the channel, become part of us, we welcome you in. So the cards I have on the table, Sagittarius, right now are the Three of Pentacles, Page of Pentacles, the Magician, Five of Wands, the Death card, center of my spread, Two of Swords, the Three of Cups, the King of Wands, and the Devil. All right, Saggies, bottom of my spread deck, sorry, I have the Hanged Man in reverse. So somebody is wanting to come out of a stuck position here, maybe wanting a transformation of this, with this death card smack center of my spread, it could mean somebody is wanting to transform this connection now. After things have become pretty stagnant and we're not working out, maybe there's been a fight or a conflict. All right, so if any of you are looking for a personal reading, Saggies, my email is in the description box below, you can reach me there. And before I start clarifying these cards, we are going to start with some dialogue message cards, Sagittarius. See if you guys could say something to each other, what that would be. Saggies and their person spirit. Thank you. Let's take a few from here, Sagittarius. Sagittarius and their person. Okay. And a couple more from here. Sagittarius and their person. All right, good to go, Sagittarius. The first card I have here for you says, I try to detach and let go, but then I get flooded with telepathy, dreams, and your strong sexual energy, which takes me over. Damn it. So there has been some conflicts. Maybe somebody was being a trickster. Things have stagnated. Things were not working out. But somebody is still getting pulled into different directions here, whether to end it or try for a reunion or something like that. Nothing and no one can compare to you. My heart aches for you. You are the love of my life. I'm healing from deep trauma after losing you in the physical world. On reflection, I realize my inability to put myself first let me down. But as you are my mirror, I feel I ultimately let you down. I'm so sorry I couldn't be there for you when you needed me the most. I didn't know how to make myself a priority, and in not doing so, I lost the biggest part of me, you. I can tell when you're speaking from your ego or higher self. Although I love your soul, I must admit, I don't like your ego. I write you messages and delete them because I just don't know what to say. I'm so sorry because I know that my silence is hurting you. I'm healing and trying to find my strength to be honest with you about how I truly feel. When I'm feeling low, I close my eyes and I can feel your presence comforting me. I'm so grateful for our mystical connection. Don't let the past dictate the future. Thank you for your support. I could not do this without you. I want to restore your faith in me. All right, so Saggies, if this is resonating, these messages, let's start with your reading. And I'm going to start with an angel blessing card to see how my angels will bless this reading with a blessing, guidance, advice, or a message for you. Blessing, guidance, higher education. So yes, this could have been a soulmate connection, or must be a soulmate connection. Maybe there are lessons here to be learned from this connection, Sagittarius. And it says higher education, especially in a spread like this, I would take it as that. Maybe this is something that you had to really learn from, maybe a karmic soulmate or something. So let's see what's going on. Three of Pentacles in reverse, Spirit. Three of Pentacles and the Page of Pentacles in reverse. Three of Pentacles and the Page of Pentacles in reverse. Yes, somebody was feeling a bit unloved here. They were feeling drained of all their love, energy, because things were really not working out. I think things have totally stagnated because there was no chance of coming together for long term. No long term potential partnership, no offer coming maybe. And they felt that they were being tricked. Their partner was just being a trickster and not offering them anything that could, and not fighting for this connection at all. There was no offer here of stability, of long term. And that made feminine feel very drained of her energy, of understanding that, things are just not working out between us. Five of Wands, Spirit. Five of Wands. Five of Wands. Somebody didn't want a do-over, maybe there was a conflict. As much as I think one person wanted to return back to a place of peace, maybe their partner was not interested. This may have led to a bit of fight. You guys were not on the same page maybe, and this led to some kind of an ending here. One card, Spirit, for the Death card. Death card. Yes, conflict again. Maybe there were other people in the mix. There was competition. There was conflict. Two cards, five of wands together. Says that there could have been a lot of conflict about maybe somebody not returning or people not being on the same page as to planning out a future. One more card, Spirit, for the Death card. Yeah, somebody felt their wishes were just not coming true, or somebody was not even trying to make the wishes come true of both of you as a couple. And yes, this kind of slowed down or stagnated, where one person started to feel that my partner is maybe just kind of a promise breaker. They always make promises which they never keep, and now with this conflict and everything, things seem to have kind of ended here. Why? Because somebody was not being able to make a decision. They were choosing not to make a decision. Maybe pulled in two different directions. They didn't want to see the truth. They didn't want to make any choice. They didn't want to make any decision. And which ended up making this Queen of Cups feel that the partner was just like a promise breaker and never kept their promises. Was there for the good times only. Two of Swords, Spirit. Two of Swords. Two of Swords. Yes, it's left one person feeling rather confused after this tower has come down, feeling totally neglected, abandoned, very depressed, I would say. Very confused as to why this ended or is ending. But there is a chance here. Somebody wants to take action, it seems now, with the Three of Cups and the King of Wands. Three of Cups, Spirit. Three of Cups. They know they've done wrong. They know they've done wrong by maybe the communication had really slowed down between the two of you. But now they do want to come and reveal some secrets as to why they couldn't, offer stability to their feminine. They do want a reunion. Am I right, Spirit? Or they could just... Maybe this was a friends with benefits kind of a connection, Sagittarius. This could have been a friends with benefits kind of a connection where one partner now feels played. Yes, they feel this entire relationship has backfired on them big time. They feel cheated. King of Wands. King of Wands. King of Wands. Somebody's lost trust. The love is still there. The love is still there, except I think the feminine here has lost trust. They feel, they look at their masculine in a very good light. They think they're the King of Wands, they're the Emperor, always hoping and wishing that they would make them the Empress, but that somehow hasn't happened yet, and that's the reason, despite having so much love, this feminine has lost trust for their partner now. Devil in reverse. Devil in reverse. Yeah, somebody is feeling that they got fooled here. They feel they got fooled here, and it's time now to release this attachment. Maybe they feel that their partner played them all the time. They feel like a loser in this connection, and they know it's now time to get out of a stuck position. And yes, get over all their sleepless nights and stress and tension, and maybe see what else is out there now, and turn their back to something which was very toxic in their life. Even though I think Heart of Hearts, this feminine did have a lot of love for this masculine. One more spirit. Yes, but they feel they were never given that victory in this connection. They were always made to feel like a loser. And that realization is coming, that epiphany, that their partner was emotionally manipulating them. They feel now it's time to come out of the stuck place that they find themselves in, get over this toxic connection maybe, and yes, see what else is out there, and not stress, I mean, get over this waiting and crying. And yes, this could have been a karmic soulmate connection. Sagittarius, of course, this reading will not be for all of you out there. But one more for the Death in Reverse. Yes, it's very difficult to let go. This is a very strong connection that one person felt, even though I think they're trying very hard to release. This is a very difficult changeover. It makes somebody very, very stressed out, because there's still kind of, I think, that little bit of hope or that fear of change is still there. So that's all I have for you, Sagittarius. Till next time then, love and light. Take care. Namaste.